Good morning, everyone, giving an honor to God and my divine family. This is the Clarity Flamboyant, and I want to talk to you, mainly the younger generation. I don't focus on certain age groups. You know, my messages are for anyone that's willing to listen, you know, and learn. But we don't focus primarily on our vulnerable generation, you know, which is our preteens up to our teenagers and young adults. But I want to speak to the younger adults about decisions, you know, they make in their lives. We all have to be held accountable for our actions, you know, and I know a lot of us were raised under the, you know, you don't disobey your parents and, you know, you always be respectful, and that is very true. The problem is, I know for some of the young generation, you know, we all have our different mindsets and, you know, we know right from wrong. But some of us trying to, you know, stay respectful under the religion terms of it, you know, we don't want to disobey our parents or seem disrespectful, you know, by the things we say to them, but it's okay to speak your mind, and it's okay to stand up for what you believe. You know right from wrong, and the decisions that you make are going to be, you know, the result of you. It's not going to be on your parents. So it's okay sometimes if you feel you need to separate yourself in order for you to do better. It's not being disrespectful, you know, to your parents that you may want to venture out and do something different than what they want for you. We all have to live our own lives, and the decisions that you are making will show that. So you can't live, you know, for your parents or your friends, you know, your loved ones. Your life is for you to live. And it doesn't make you happy making decisions that make other people happy for your life. Those should be your decisions. And it's okay, you know, if you feel that an adult is doing something improper and wrong, and, you know, you want to separate yourself from that, it's not weird or disrespectful, you know, to your parent or loved ones if you see them acting in a manner that you don't like and you know is wrong. It's not weird, and you're not, you know, being disrespectful to family doing that. You know, that's how we end up in these karmic cycles, because people are teaching their children that this is okay behavior and it's not, or this is the way to make a proper living, engaging, you know, these young kids into street crimes. You know, honestly, if you're preparing your children as a parent to commit criminal activity in the streets and, you know, teaching them that's the way to make a living, then you're not even giving your child a chance. And a lot of people are doing that. And again, this is how we are ending up in these karmic cycles. You know, people are teaching their children how to rob people, you know, and how to be loveless. Because when you involve your children in acts as such, you're not giving them an opportunity to grow. You know, you're saying basically, this is what I want for your life. I don't want you to do any better as a parent. You know, children have to make decisions whether we like it or not. Those decisions are going to be on them. You know, we can't live through our children, and regardless of what we want them to do, the end decision is going to be theirs. You know, teaching children to be deceptive early. And we wonder why some of our kids look to other people as role models. You know, and you get angry because your children, they don't want to do the things that you did. A lot of children don't like living, you know, a life of criminal acts. Like, all children are not in that manner that you wish for their life. And as parents, we try to hide things also, not realizing kids are not kids for the rest of their lives. You know, they grow up, they learn, they see, regardless of what a parent is trying to tell them or show them. These children can see for themselves a situation. So we have to be careful too as parents, you know, being negative about the other parent to our children, because they will grow up and see the situation for themselves, and it can backfire on you. So we need to stop in these karmic cycles. If we want better for ourselves, even the world, we got to start within our own homes. You know, be a positive role model. If you can't do that, then, you know, at least try to engage your children in some positive activity. Besides robbing people's cars or selling drugs on the corner, you know, it starts in our own homes, our communities. It just seems sometimes people wish their children the worst because they put them in situations that they know these children are not, you know, gonna have a win in, is what I'm saying. So it is okay as a young adult and child, you know, to remove yourselves from your parents or an adult if you feel, you know, that what you're seeing is negative and that is not right. You have that choice. You can make that decision, because we do have our older generation, you know, showing these young kids how to engage in these karmic activities. And again, recycling these bloodlines, teaching children how to be deceptive. So it is okay as a young adult, as a child, to remove yourselves from parents, you know, that are negatively influencing your life. Thanks to all my subscribers, my viewers, everyone that donates and supports my channel. As always, God bless and much love to you, my brothers and sisters.